I made a point throughout of telling him how ordinary the results were. But what was that sediment I saw forming at the bottom of the vial? It should not have been there. What could it mean? Those born of Earth are bound by its imperfections, but those born of chalk are free of impurities. You and I are alike, both composed of a substance that has yet to be fully defined. If, one day, I lose control, destroy Monstadt, destroy everything, can I rely on you to stop me?